Well, well, well. It's time to do the Saturday weekly tag presented by the Broken Moose, Ass Moose, or just plain old Dave. Five questions Dave has asked, and five questions I will try to answer. Maybe. Maybe not. Well, we shall see. Okay, question number one. Do you believe in God or some form of higher destiny? Or whatever that word is. The answer to me is no, because I am an atheist. If you could save someone you deeply care about, but is meant to breaking the law, will you do it? Nope. Let them rot. What's the dumbest thing you ever done for money? What have I done to do the dumbest thing? I can't remember, but I've probably done a lot of dumb things for money. If you were to make a YouTube video about what you most know about, what would the subject be? How to be the biggest dork on YouTube. I got a runny nose. Must have a cold. What do you think is your greatest personal flaw? Being the biggest dork on YouTube. What else can I say? Anyway, those are my answers to your weekly tag questions. Until we see Jerry again, real soon. Take care for now.